The last few years have definitely showed most of us that keeping an eye on our health is more important now than ever. And Withings is bringing the U-Scan to help further that commitment to health and make it easier to track. The Withings U-Scan is the first hands-free connected urine lab that you can simply add to your toilet and get important health readings sent right over Wi-Fi directly to your phone. I got to talk with Antoine Jaussain, who is a product manager at Withings, to talk more about the U-Scan.
It's a device that you put on your toilet, and when you urinate on it, some urine will be collected and injected in a pod, so that we can perform a measurement. In fact, it's a colorimetric measurement to be able to assess the result of some specific biomarker. So, for example, we look at the pH, we look at the gravity specific, we look at the vitamin C, or we look at the ketones. So, by analyzing your urine, we are able to give you the result for these specific biomarkers. And these results are uploaded in our application automatically via Wi-Fi, and you have them in your application every time you want.
There are currently three different cartridges that are available for the U-Scan. One of them being the NutriBalance that allows you to see any of your vitamins or any kind of deficiencies that may be in your urine. The CycleSync, which allows women to track their menstrual cycles as well as seeing ovulation windows based on their hormone levels. And there's also a professional version, which is targeted at health professionals for scientific tracking.
U-Scan is a platform, so the reader is really flexible, and in the future we will develop more cartridges. So NutriBalance and CycleSync are the first two cartridges that we released at the moment. We also have a third cartridge for professionals. We want to work with health professionals in order to develop some specific biomarkers that they want to track, maybe to be able to follow a specific pathology like diabetes. So there is a lot of potential use case for the device and for the cartridges, and we hope to release new cartridges in the future to help people follow their health for different pathologies. So it has been designed to last for 3 months, so you don't have to do anything. The product is inside your toilet, and for 3 months it will perform some measurement, not every day because it's not necessary to perform a measurement every day, but once every 2 days the device will automatically decide when he will perform a measurement, and for 3 months you don't have to do anything. It will work automatically.
The U-Scan will be available in Europe sometime in the second quarter of 2023 for €499. Withings is expecting it to be available in the US later this year, following further FDA testing. Be sure to subscribe to Dragon Rider Network for more tech content from CES 2023, and check out the website dragonridernetwork.media.